Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Good Vibes by Nidhi. If you are new to my channel, please make sure to like my video and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon for future updates. So let's start with today's video. In this video, I am going to teach you all how to do decoupage on ceramic plates. To start with, you need gesso. You can even use homemade gesso. I will leave my video link in the description box below. Some sponges. This is a decoupage napkin. And this is a decoupage paper. These are few acrylic colors that I will use to enhance my decoupage project. To seal your work, you need varnish. You can even use this picture varnish as well, and Mod Podge. So these are the things that you are going to need for this project. Firstly, I am going to prime my ceramic plate using gesso. I will use sponge to dab the gesso. Both my plates are now ready to use. To show you the difference, I am going to use decoupage napkin on my first plate and decoupage paper on my second plate. First of all, take the measurement of your plate. Don't use scissors to cut the tissue paper. Take a small wet brush and draw a line with it where you want to cut the paper. You can easily tear it with your fingers now. See how easily you can tear it. Whenever you are using decoupage napkin, you have to remove the ply of it. This is a 2-ply tissue, so I will remove the extra ply. It's time to cut the paper now. Select the design that you want on your project. Now tear it similarly with your fingers. This technique will give your project a very natural look when you paste 2 or 3 papers together. I am ready with both the design cuttings. Now I will use Mod Podge. Mod Podge is a specialized glue for decoupage crafts. Take a generous amount of this glue onto your brush and then spread it. Don't stick the full tissue in one go. Stick it in small portions to avoid the wrinkles. Use the sponge to slowly press it. Don't leave any single area. Spread the glue very well and then paste the paper. Apply an even layer of Mod Podge over the stuck picture to seal and protect your work. Let it dry completely and now let's move on to the next plate. Arrange the design according to your wish. Paper is little thick as compared to the napkin. This plate has a round edge. So stick the paper very well on that area. Stick the other pieces of paper as well. Decoupage is a very fun and easy technique which makes the pasted paper look like they are actually painted. Now again, seal your entire project with Mod Podge glue. When it is completely dry, let's cut the edges now. For that, you can use sandpaper to just sand the surface. It's very important to give your project a final look. For that, I'm using acrylic colors. Choose the colors according to your design. You can choose complementary or contrasting shades. To give it a final look, I am going to use golden color. I am using sponge to dab the golden color to the edges of my plate. So my first plate is ready. For the second plate, I am using gold color to enhance birds and flowers. Then I am using yellow ochre shade. To give it a final look, I am using this beautiful teal shade. Both plates are ready now. To seal these, I am going to use these varnishes. Make sure your project is completely dry before this step. If you don't have varnish, you can even use 2 to 3 coats of Mod Podge glue. Look how pretty they have turned out at the end. If you enjoy watching it, then please make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video and be a part of my creative family. I shall see you in my next video. Till then, bye.